Feargal Sharkey, what brings you down here tonight?
Well, I met up with some of the guys a couple of months back now, and they were telling me what they're doing, and I just found the whole thing incredibly inspiring. And at UK Music, we've just been trying to do a couple of quiet things in the background, but obviously just to give them our applause and our support, as let's face it, it's yet another illustration of the extraordinary, powerful, wonderful thing that is music.
And have you seen the film yet?
I haven't, so I'm dark about that one as much as everybody else, but very much looking forward to it.
You've been involved recently in the Featured Artists Coalition and that campaign. What do you feel of the compromises made the other week?
I run an organisation called UK Music, which represents the songwriters, the composers, managers, record companies, publishers. And obviously the whole debate and discussion, I think, has actually been a very productive one. Albeit it was obviously at points quite noisy and in public. But I think overall the industry now is in quite a settled position. And it's actually, I think, really helped us clarify as an industry what help and support we need right now from government. But listen, ultimately, I get slightly kind of disappointed on times, because I know it's an interesting thing for the media to latch on to. But for me, I just get slightly disappointed on occasion that we overlook what's really, really important in all of this. And that's it. British artists, British songwriters, British musicians can keep going on being as fantastic as they are as long into the future as humanly possible. And I wish we can now get back to that point and that debate, because that's the one we should be having.
And I'm sure it's one that, you know, hopefully we will have, and there's a lot of great British music coming through. But I think that it's a debate that the public are interested in, and maybe the public talking about it is a good thing to get a consensus.
Oh, sure. No, listen, I don't have any problem with the debate and discussion at all. It just, time overpowers an awful lot of other stuff. And I think it's a very good thing to have the debate during the week. But then I think at the weekend we should all go and listen to the new XX album, because that's even better.
And one final question. I read in the papers, and I don't know if it's true or not, but Teenage Kicks.
Yeah.
You're quite saying that the lyric was actually, I want to hold it. I want to hold it tight.
I think the Westminsterial answer is I can neither confirm or deny that.
It's been a pleasure.
It's mine. My pleasure entirely. Thank you for your time.
Take care. Good luck.
You're welcome.